बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर ऑल वेल। लेट्स लर्न कंप्यूटर साइंस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर नंबर 8, इंट्रोडक्शन टू पेंट।
स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव लर्न अबाउट पेंट, ओपनिंग पेंट एंड द पार्ट्स ऑफ पेंट। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज होम टैब। द फर्स्ट सेक्शन ऑफ द होम टैब कंटेन्स द क्लिपबोर्ड टूल्स, पेस्ट, copy and cut. Friends, in our previous lecture we have learned that home tab is present on menu bar. Today we will discuss home tab. Student, this is the first section of home tab called clipboard. It contains clipboard tools like paste, cut and copy. And this is the second section of home tab. Its name is image group. It contains select tool, crop, resize and rotate tools. Our next topic is tools group. The third section of home tab is tools group. These are different tools for drawing. Today we will discuss some of these tools. Students, our first tool is pencil tool.
This is pencil tool. Pencil tool is used for freehand drawing.
Students, this is pencil tool. Pencil tool is used to draw a free form line with the selected line width. Students, you can change the size of the line
from the size group.
Select the width of the line and then start drawing. The pencil tool is used for freehand drawing. When working with the pencil tool, press with the left mouse button to draw with color 1. Students, to draw with color 1, press the left mouse button to draw with color 1. Students, as I have drawn this picture with the help of left mouse button and with the right mouse button to draw with color 2. Students, this is color 2. You can also draw your pictures with the help of color 2. For drawing with color 2, we have to press right mouse button. This is right mouse button. Student,
color 1 in previous versions of paint was referred to as foreground color, while color 2 was the background color. In paint for Windows 7, the pencil's thickness can be changed in the size tab to 1, 2, 3 or 4. Our next tool is fill with color tool.
This is fill with color tool. Fill with color tool is used to fill an area of a single color with a different color. Color 1 will be used if you press the left mouse button on the area to be filled. To color your drawing, select the fill with color tool. Select the color and then press left mouse button to color your drawing.
Or color 2 will be used if you press with the right mouse button. The fill with color tool always fills with a solid color.
To use color 2 or color the background, press right mouse button. Background will be colored.
Third tool is text tool. Text tool help us to insert text in our drawing. The text tool is a great improvement on earlier versions. To insert text, first click on the text tool. The mouse pointer changes to cursor. With this cursor, drag to draw an oblong that holds your text. Until you have completed this step, don't click anywhere outside that oblong.
Students, this is text tool. Select it. Our mouse pointer changed into cursor. Click anywhere. The text toolbar appears when text tool is inserted. Students, you can type and format your text. Follow these steps to type and format the text. Students, let's do these steps practically. Students, type the text.
Students, when you have insert the text, a text toolbar appears on menu bar. Students, you can retype your text or also can format your text. To format your text, first of all, follow the steps. Drag the cursor over the text so that it becomes highlighted. Now, click the down arrow at the end of the font name box so that a list of fonts appears. Students, run your cursor up and down without pressing any mouse button. As you do this, the font changes. Students, here you can see that when I am running my cursor up and down, the writing style is changing one by one. Students, when you like the selected font, click on the name of that font. The font list will close. Student, as I have changed the font style, you can repeat this process with the font size list. Dear students, although there is no way to center the text automatically, put the cursor to the left of the text and press spacebar as many times as needed to bring it to the center. After completing the work, click anywhere on the page outside the text box. When you click away from the text box, the text toolbar disappears and the text becomes a part of your picture. It can no longer be edited. Dear students, it's time to solve the related questions. Today we will solve define the purpose of the following tools. Dear students, write today's date. Now we will define the purpose of pencil tool. Students, the pencil tool is used for freehand drawing. Fill with color tool and text tool. So we will write three of these tools. Students, the fill with color tool is used to fill an area of a single color with a different color. And the purpose of text, the text tool is used to insert text in paint. Dear students, that's all for today. Hope you have a clear understanding. Practice the tools at home and solve the questions on your book. Take care. Allah Hafiz.